when your gym rope becomes a doggy chew toy.
Thank you. That's tough.
It was tougher than I thought. And I started walking on the second sled, I'm like, ah, freak.
Burpee stuff.
I thought I'd run on all of them.